Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if you have landed here for the very first time. Hope you subscribed to my channel, clicked on notification bell so don't miss out any further updates. You can also follow me on my Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. Sare ke sare link hogi description box mein. Namaste, this is Dvija aur kaise hain aap? Hum dekh rahe hain Yuvraj Singh and Hazel in a quiz battle aur ye hai episode 2 of the one that we saw other day of course. Yuvraj Singh ke saath. लेट्स गो लेट्स गेट हर बार की तरह उम्मीद है वीडियो जाएगा रहेगा मजा आएगा. लेट्स हॉप ऑन द वीडियो एंड यस आई एम राइट अवे फिल्मिंग दोनों एक साथ बिकॉज अभी और कुछ आया नहीं है वीडियो करने में. आई वांटेड टू डू दिस एनीवे सो इट्स गोना बी फन प्लेइंग.
प्रीवियसली ऑन ब्रेकफास्ट विद चैंपियंस फीचरिंग युवराज सिंह.
आई नो युवराज सिंह इज डेफिनेटली नॉट अ गुड कुक. ही कैन कुक अप स्टोरीज.
फ्रांस
में
मैंने
My wife is a bible of cricket.
I don't know because pehle sarcasm mein bol raha hai. I got to know that later on.
Bang.
Here come the man in black. So.
यही दिक्कत होती है जस्ट लाइक टू सफोकेटिंग समटाइम्स.
हाँ बोलिए बहन. इसका बरागत स्वागत किस चीज से किया जाए?
I like how you become the mother hen. कि मतलब मैं सबसे सियाना और बाकी सारे शरारती सब खींचते रहते एक दूसरे की टांग.
जरूरी है यार नहीं तो हाथ में नहीं आते ये लड़के. आशी मेरा जितना टाइम अपनी बॉडी पे कोई नहीं लगा सकता. आशु को पूरा दिन लगता है अपनी बॉडी के लिए. एक टाइम एक डेढ़ दो घंटे वो जिम जाएगा, एक डेढ़ घंटे वो स्ट्रेचिंग करेगा, एक डेढ़ घंटे वो पूल में जाएगा, फिर वो मसाज लेगा. एंड ही कैंट स्टैंड नॉर्मल. तो उससे बात करेगा ना तो कुछ तो ऐसे करेगा या ऐसे करेगा या वो ऐसे करेगा या वो ऐसे करेगा. आशु तो दो मिनट अपनी बॉडी को अकेला छोड़ेगा? अबे ये बॉडी में इंजरी नहीं है, इंजरी में बॉडी फंसी हुई है, समझा कर. तो एक दिन आया मैच, ठंड पड़ रही, हिमाचल में मैच था तो मैं बजी कर वार्म अप सर. कहता हूँ मेरे भाइयों क्या हाल है? ये क्या कर रहा है तू? कहता मैं समझा गया थोड़ी बैक टाइट है.
आज एक सच्चाई जो हमको बाहर निकालनी है
जी.
I will tickle you to interrogate you. सब कहते हैं कि जब छह छक्के मारे थे तो फ्लिंटॉफ ने कुछ कहा था और फिर और फिर वो नाराज हो गया अभिषेक. असली स्टोरी बता दे क्या है आज?
देखो भाई मैं तेरे को अपना वर्जन बता सकता हूँ.
अपना वर्जन भी सच्चाई है.
हर बंदा छह छक्के के बारे में बात करता है. मेरे को पड़े थे पांच छक्के.
Dimitri Mascarenhas ने
पांच छक्के मारे ठीक है. एंड दैट डे व्हाटएवर हैपेंड विद फ्लिंटॉफ, उसने अच्छी बॉलें डाली, मैंने अच्छी शॉटें मार दी. सो ही मेड अ डिग एट मी. तो वो बोल दिया जी कि फ्लिंटॉफ ने बोला तो युवराज सिंह ने छह छक्के मार दिए. तो मतलब अगर उसने नहीं भी बोला होता ना तो आई फील कि मैं उस दिन आई वुड हैव हिट दोस सिक्सेस बिकॉज या द वे आई वाज हिटिंग द बॉल. देयर आर सम डेज व्हेन यू नो एक्चुअली व्हाट्स गोना हैपन. सो आई वाज एबल टू कैलकुलेट दैट. आई एक्चुअली फेल्ट दैट दिस इज वेयर द बॉल इज गोइंग टू कम बिकॉज विद द फील्ड सेटिंग द बॉलर्स I got hit. I know how pressure is.
So
I kept on the pressure.
You think being hit for 5 sixes actually helped you hit broad for 6?
Exactly because अब मैंने 3 छक्के खाए. अब Dimitri Mascarenhas को पता है कि तेज डालेगा, स्लो तो डाल सकता नहीं.
हाँ.
तो वो तो तेज ही वेट कर रहा था, तो उसने उसी रिदम में, तेज वाले रिदम में मारा मुझे,
ठीक है।
अब मुझे पता है ब्रॉड यॉर्कर के अलावा नहीं कोई और बॉल डाल सकता, बिकॉज ही इज अंडर प्रेशर राइट नाउ, ही हैज टू बोल अ यॉर्कर, ही हैज टू गेट इट देयर, एंड आई थिंक दैट वाज द रीजन ऑफ हिटिंग सिक्स बॉल्स इन सिक्स डिफरेंट डायरेक्शंस।
ए बाप बता, 2011 द फाइनल, विनिंग द वर्ल्ड कप, गेटिंग द मैन ऑफ द सीरीज, और दैट फोटो ऑफ योर्स वेयर यू ब्रेक डाउन एंड यू आर क्राइंग एंड यू गेटिंग हग्ड फ्रॉम बिहाइंड, व्हाट वाज,
आई डोंट नो मैन,
भर गया दिल,
emotions are very hard to explain. You dream of winning a World Cup for your country. And it actually happens, your end of that moment when MS hit that six, you're actually on the field while you're on the World Cup. It's a huge thing. Just to be on the field.
Yeah.
When you win the World Cup, it's like, you know, the sky is gonna fall on you. It's an amazing feeling.
Amazing.
It's a feeling that you can't describe in words. It's
You want to describe it in dance?
Sure.
In break dance?
Wow.
What if our whole chat was just in dance? How did you feel after you guys won the T20 World Cup? How did you feel after you hit the six sixes? How did you feel after you won Man of the Series? How did you feel when you got married? Should we call our adult supervisors?
Yeah, we should.
Into the set. Pabi ji? आयो पबी जी, ऐसे ही मारते हैं हाईफाई, ऐसे स्टाइल से थोड़ा कपड़े नहीं मारते, कपड़े रख देते हो,
कपड़े नहीं मारते,
ओह थोड़ा बहुत,
I have a hair problem.
Okay, so what does that mean? Where's that cue card? Give me the cue card. हमने भी coffee with current type का एक बनाया. You should tell the story about how I played Cupid with you guys, and
but
I said.
You never invite me to your wedding. Like
I said no, but before that I told you that you should meet him. He's a good guy. He's.
Did you say that?
Of course.
All I remember is.
How can you forget that?
Where's my chai?
And I told you. You said no. I've heard stories about him that he's a big party boy and he's a Casanova and all. And I said those are all rumors and it's all publicity.
I really don't know.
Yeah, party. Huh?
What do you want me to say? The truth or the other truth? Okay. So, Hazel.
Yes.
As I don't need to tell you because. You and Kirat have been spying on the shoot. So you know what he said about your cricket knowledge, right? In that you have none.
Minus.
But I want to tell him that you're here to prove him wrong.
Yes, sir.
You can.
I can.
Tell him what a googly is.
Googly is a dot ball, yo.
Shoot.
No! No!
My wife. Googly is a dot ball.
It's a dot ball.
Yes.
It's a dot ball. Next. What is a no ball?
No ball is when the bowler's foot goes over the line and therefore the batter has a free hit, wherein he may not get out unless he's
right better. She's better than me.
Dude, that's a very detailed. That's very good.
Well done.
Okay, I'm very impressed.
And he does this. Party.
That's not a no ball, that's a free hit.
That's a free hit.
What's a no ball signal?
Why you gotta push it, yo?
So, this is a section called Power Play. Power Play in a T20 match is how many overs?
Six.
Well done!
Hey,
nice! So, I'm gonna ask six questions about UV's career. His first class, your first class debut was against which state?
Odisha.
Oh!
Yeah, Sachin.
You didn't tell him.
That's right.
What does that mean?
What
do you think
that?
I don't know anything about you?
Jesus,
you think
Google,
I'm not going to Google before I get married and know your
I need to know?
Okay,
that's
all
true.
That I told
we'll
her,
do all of that.
As I'm going to ask some questions about him, and she said I'll answer them.
Dude, this is when I just told you in 1 second. Imagine if we had sat 10 minutes and actually prepped it.
Second question.
You'd answer that.
Good answer.
I'm impressed.
Okay. Acha, we'll do an easy question.
You know nothing about me, but.
Yeah, of course. I know nothing about you.
Okay. Who.
Never said that.
Who gave you the Man of the Series award when you won the World Cup? Who was the legendary cricketer who gave that to you?
Mr.
Is correct. It's a mister.
left-hander. Sir Clive Lloyd?
Sir Clive Lloyd. Clive Lloyd is the right answer. 1-1. Okay, easy question. Very easy question. This you must remember. Which day of the week was the World Cup final held on?
Sorry, what?
Which day of the week was the World Cup final held on? In 2011. कौन से दिन है? कौन से दिन? हफ्ते का कौन सा दिन था?
Sunday.
Saturday.
It's Saturday. That's a super guess.
No, I got it because he's always saying Saturday's a bad day, but I'm like, he won the World Cup on Saturday.
Nice. कुछ गड़बड़ नहीं है यार
में कुछ डाल है
कुछ नहीं
This is like Slumdog Millionaire. I have reasons to remember stuff.
I love how you put context to the answers and made them sound so natural. Okay, I got one.
She's actually beating me 2-1 in
in your career. She loves you and she knows you.
Yeah, man.
Okay, simple one. Who was your captain in the Under-19 World Cup when you played?
I know.
Who?
Kev.
That's a good guess. He was at your wedding. That's a good guess. What do you say?
He told her I was his captain when I was under 19.
But she remembered it and she answered it. Well done, 3-1.
Itna sahi to nahi hota. See, sometimes just he's getting all.
Look at his face.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. You're a champion. Just not today. Okay, tough question. Your first international 50. You scored against which bowler?
Ask her.
Brett Lee.
No, Glenn McGrath.
He's right. What an egomaniac. Remembers it, yeah? 15 years ago.
Like, I was also wearing these shirts. That's how I stood that day.
Stood though, he stands the same way every day.
Wow, Ace. Didn't know I started like that.
Okay. I got one. Who was the man of the match in your debut match against Kenya? An Indian won the man of the match. Who was the man of the match? You got to remember, it's your first game. It was so important. Who is the star performer in that first game? You've seen it. No, from here?
No.
You're seeing it.
No.
I've got an anti-glare screen. Who? You can't see it.
Anil Kumble. I was sitting in the airport lounge
with him. He didn't even play that game.
How does she know everything?
Yeah, he played that game. He won the man of the match.
Really?
He did.
Kumble?
Yes.
How does she remember all the answers like that? No?
How do you know this?
I was sitting in the airport lounge with him. I told you I was stuck in the airport and I was thinking for now.
And he mentioned it.
I said, oh really? He said, yeah, newbie's debut match.
Okay, last question.
When
Dimitri Mascarenhas hit you for 5 sixes in an over, what tournament was that in?
You're finishing on a really bad note, by the way.
Of course. Always have to. Real emotion will come out.
What tournament was it?
Yeah.
India versus England?
Was it day or night?
Day and night. It was day game.
Day game. Mm. Where was it?
Oval.
How many people were sitting in the spectators?
Wow, why did you answer that?
Huh? Approximately.
50,600.
Very good. Name them. Okay, that's not the question.
Ridiculous question.
Okay, the question is this. Because you remember everything about it so well. When Mascarenhas was leading you for 5 sixes, who was at the non-strikers end?
Do I attempt?
Attempt.
I would say Mohammed Kaif.
Why? What's wrong?
There are people in my knowledge. Right there.
Did you say it right or wrong?
Why did you just stick to the answer that I gave you? I didn't give you this one. You attempted.
I don't know when to World Cup together. You... Oh, no?
Well, I don't understand the reference with Husky Ray. That's all, the only thing I want to know. Because I also don't have much knowledge about cricket.
That's why I married you.
Okay, I didn't know why we're laughing so hard.
Yes,
he was in the Indian team. He was a fielder.
Oh, when he was
born. I know that. Okay, I think I missed the question. Okay, we are same. It's okay. That's fine.
Get over here.
No,
it's fine.
If this is cut, I cut your friendship with me.
Oh!
This has to go viral.
That is an ultimatum.
Because he genuinely meant Mohammed Kaif.
The only reason he's laughing so hard is because you beat him. And now he's just trying to, like, you know. Mm. Yeah, he's this embarrassment
I am
laughter.
I'm not embarrassed at all. I just love that answer. It's the first time in cricket history when an Indian batsman is playing for the England team in the same game.
Yeah,
okay, I got that now. I didn't see the question, Pele. I was just seeing them. I think I missed out on that. It's okay. Yeah, same. It's cute. It's okay.
Family shot. You also come. We'll do family shot. I'm so proud of the two of you.
Yeah.
You have controlled the behind the scenes of this shoot.
You have to see that in the kitchen, we are not allowed to be unsupervised. Just turn around and see.
We are very happy we have your adult supervision. I speak on behalf of both of us like I usually do.
Yeah. Without us, you would bleed from opening drawers and...
Yes, we'd walk into walls. We would make Indian players play for English team. Sorry, no, that's you. By yourself. Oh God, I think after this, I'm gonna just retire this show. That's it.
This is fun. This is actually very personal. The pura show. The Ewala, like this episodes, these two ones. Makes sense because they are such close friends to each other. There are times like, you know someone, you respect someone, and that's how you talk. And there is someone like bond hota hai. Tum kuch bhi kar lo, koi fark nahi padta, because you know that person is not gonna get hurt, and you're not gonna hurt that person. Like, wo tumhe hurt nahi karega. Aisa kuch bolenge bhi, you don't take it like that way. For me, it's my school friends. Like, we just roast each other all the time. Frankly, if you know, okay, women don't have roasting as their love language. Okay, we don't like that. I hate it, frankly, with anyone else. Lekin agar wo meri school ki childhood friend hai, I have two really great friends of mine. We just never speak good about each other, but we never mean bad for each other. We always keep us each other grounded, and that's the best thing about us. And tum 50 saal ke baad bhi baat karo, toh I think I'm very sure ki hamara ek jo bond hai, wo kabhi nahi badlega. Because one person is not here, one of my best friends is in California. Ek hai yahan pe, but it's like we hardly meet once in 2 months. But whenever we meet, it's the same. It's crazy. I really wish, I pray ke aise log mere around zyada rahe, because I would love to have them. I would love to be around them because they genuinely mean so good for me. I mean the same for them. Bahut saare log hai jo who are fake, who just come to you because they want to get you things. Want to get things. You'll give them and then you regret. Just being who you are. Probably you also make mistakes because you are trying to juggle everything. But I would wish ke agar wo log zyada mere saath rahe, sab wish kar sakte hai, people are just out in their lives. But I'll see you guys next time. Bye berries, love you.